All right, it is 4:04 a.m. We slept for like an hour and a half, and I am exhausted. But we are on our way to the airport to catch a flight to Baltimore, and we're gonna sleep on the plane and whenever we get to our new hotel.
Got my number.
I do. So let me know if you're ever in Charlotte as well.
If you are seated in the exit row, please review your exit seater responsibilities, which is on the...
All right, so our first flight has landed. We have a layover in Atlanta, and we are headed to Baltimore. Our flight leaves in about an hour. So we're in the Delta Sky Club getting some breakfast, and this place is amazing. Still can't wait to get to the hotel to finally sleep. This hotel.
We're cranky.
We're so cranky, yeah. And we're gonna get some sleep. All right, so we have finally made it to the conference after sleeping 3 hours. This is the most heavenly 3 hours I've ever slept because we had 1 hour last night. But hey, this is my new friend Thomas. He's amazing, a social media guru. Why don't you tell us your Instagram handle and all that fun stuff.
Oh yeah, man, just follow me at Llamas T. My name's Thomas Lee, so just flip it.
I didn't know this, but Fearless Band is actually doing worship tonight, which I'm really excited about. So I'm gonna get everything set up and let's have an amazing conference. Yes! The conference is done. We are packing everything up, heading back to our hotel, getting ready to leave in the morning. Pastor Daniel's outside, like, signing autographs for students or whatever who are, like, excited to see him. And it's hilarious because if you know him, he hates this. He is not enjoying this whatsoever. I have the option to go out there and rescue him and be like, oh man, hey, it's time to go. But I'm just letting this linger as long as possible. Solid job, guys. Good job.
You're going down the line. You got to me, and you were just like, these are keys that are going to open your doors and stuff. And Dallas, like, talked to me and, like, after.
Hey, Daniel, can I get your autograph? Can you sign my left pectoral?
It's a pectoral, actually.
It is freezing cold. I miss the South. I miss the South so much. What is this?
You said two of the beefy nachos?
Yes. All right, so we are back at the hotel here in Baltimore. We have a 6 a.m. flight and are going to do a full day of ministry tomorrow. So, all right, so...
So interesting.
I don't know.
What a great wrap-up to a vlog.
All right, see you next time.